I also like to be very warm. I'm a very sensation-oriented person. So I brought out my heating pad today. It happens to be a little chilly on this day, but even in the summertime, there are mornings when it's cool. So when I meditate in the morning, I will always turn on a heating pad and put it behind me so that my back is nice and warm. With that being said, I also like scent. So today I'm going to grab a little bit of peppermint oil, which I happen to have here, an essential oil. And I'm going to put just a little bit on one wrist, rub it together on both wrists, and then put it on my throat and smell it. I love to do my meditation with peppermint oil because it's very invigorating, it's very enlivening. If you don't happen to have any oils at home, any kind of balm that you might have, like a